It's freezing. So it's 9 o'clock in the morning. We've decided today we're going to go to Northampton, go to Adrenaline Alley. We're going to pick up Sheppy and James Ross, and Sheppy is here.
There she is. Hi. So after the bass session last night, the pads were a little bit sweaty, so I thought I'll air them out. So I've got a roll cage, just hang your stuff up.
Okay, so now we've got Sheppy on board.
Woo!
Then we're going to go and pick up James Ross. Wait, watch this. This is where the magic happens, right? We shut it.
We open it.
Oh, yes.
What?
There we go. Put the bags in there. We're starting a day on flight and we're already at McDonald's. Oh, mate, well,
it's bright here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, Sheppy's out.
Banana!
Quattle.
Bag for life, motherfucker!
Like free and he snaps him way easier as well. Like alley oop on that, it just like goes, like just comes in there quick.
I'll follow alley oop.
Yeah, I'll follow alley oop.
Nah, I'm alright. The decade free.
Yeah.
I'll do the upper alley oop, you do the decade free.
Yeah. All you gotta do is like spin and put your feet on and it's
same shit. Just upper alley oop, no big deal.
This side. Oh. Get up, come on.
Sheppy.
Poor Sheppy.
Poor shit
horse. Always
poor. What's that?
Oh, I love this ramp for them.
Safe!
They're my fucking favourite.
Don't count. That's what a slippy that, eh?
Yeah.
out Sheppy for his flair whip attempt. Justice leaving the session. Say goodbye.
Say goodbye.
I'm going to sell on eBay.
Oh, good answer.
Session at Adrenaline Alley is now officially over. Everyone are tired of crashing on resi ramps. We are spent.